गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक इन वीडियो सेशन क्लासेस। टुडे आई डिस्कस विंडो 7 द सिस्टम मैनेजर। टुडे आई डिस्कस विंडो 7 द सिस्टम मैनेजर। This is the class 5, chapter number 4. My dear student, today I discuss the introduction part. First of all, first of all, I discuss introduction of Windows 7. It was released to manufacturing on July 22, 2009. Windows 7 was released on July 22, 2009 and become generally available on October 22, 2009. Windows 7 manufacturing July 22, 2009 and become generally on the October 22, 2009. These are two date, manufacturing date July 22, 2009 and the market available on October 22, 2009. Windows 7 is the operating system is the operating system for use on personal computer including home and business desktop laptops etc. My dear student, I again repeat in this sentence. This is the introduction part. Windows 7, the release on the July 22, 2009, but become available on the October 22, 2009. This is the operating system. Windows 7 is the operating system for use on the personal computer. This Windows 7 is for the personal computer दिस पर्सनल कंप्यूटर द होम एंड टू द बिजनेस डेस्कटॉप एंड द लैपटॉप एक्सेट्रा. अगेन विंडोज 7 है ए Windows 7 has a graphical user interface, the GUI, that allow you to interact with items on the screen using a keyboard and माउस. दिस इज द इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट ऑफ द विंडोज 7. देयर आर सम इंपॉर्टेंट कंपोनेंट ऑफ द विंडोज 7 मेजर कंपोनेंट ऑफ विंडोज 7 First, I discuss desktop. The desktop is the main window 7 screen. The desktop is the main Windows 7 screen. Desktop is the main Windows 7 screen. A desktop is a desktop is a term commonly used to describe a desktop computer. Desktop computer or system unit. What is the desktop? Desktop is the main window 7 screen. A desktop is term that describes to the desktop computer or to the system unit. Again, the two terms are including in the desktop. First term is the icons. What is the icons? Icons means the small picture. The small picture of the various program. The small picture of the various program files folder or shortcut can be seen seen on the desktop. Seen on the desktop in the form of icons. What is icons? So icons is the small picture, big picture, various program, files, folders, shortcut can be in the desktop. My last topic is related to the desktop. Taskbar. Everybody is seen to the mobile. This is the mobile, and the all over email, calendar, clock, weather, files, music, the all such type of related to the icons, because you show on the screen, desktop screen. This is the icons. What is the taskbar? It has a taskbar. It has a taskbar as to button. Which helps to manage the open window. What is the taskbar? I will repeat, the taskbar as the button on which help the open window. I show the every such type of sentence I write down, and one classes I totally work with the practical classes. This the all theoretical classes convert to the practical classes. So one or the two classes. So this is the desktop. So my dear student, this is a part one video. Because your video, I sent to the video Monday, Tuesday and the beta stage. The 3 days I sent to the video. Any doubt, any question, please call my WhatsApp number. Thank you so much.